Hi, my name's Isaac. I'm from Williams Esports. This is event 2 around Hungary for the F1 Esports 2020 qualifier series.
There's 3 laps of fuel remaining.
So we're going down to turn 1, looking for the braking point. Just braking just before the 100 meter board. Down to first gear, then short shift up to third. Braking just before the 50 meter board on the left, down to second, short shift to third, open the steering on the exit, use all the road. Fast corner here, down to sixth gear, down to fourth, trying to use all the road on the exit. Now, tricky little chicane, down to third gear, launch over the curb on the left. Tricky left right here. Down to fifth. Lose the road on the exit. Now the last sector. Down to second, short shift to third. Of trying to avoid overheating the tyres in the last sector. Can cost you a lot of time. So that was my attempt. Can you beat my score?